and that they will never be here. So let's see if Jen retains her player model. Or else we're gonna have to switch to Rush. Yeah, that would be accurate though. He lost his arm though. But we seem to be okay. There was nothing I could do to save them. Alright. I'm missing a lot of health. That guy's pretty dead. Hey, weird slave race person. Oh, these fuckers. Oh, yeah, fucking just flaunting your fucking healing, aren't ya? Okay, I don't need your healing. It smells bad anyways. Need some health. You wanna go handle that one? I'm weak, I have no force powers. The fuck is she? Yeah, so the allies are useless. And so are the enemies, so... Guess it's about fair trade, huh? The only difference is, one of the useless people won't try and kill me. Let's see how good you are. Alright. And nobody's here. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna take some of your health. You're almost hitting me. So you're hitting that one, if you got that one. Yeah, we got each other's back and all that. Right? I think I just saw my partner getting stabbed in the chest. This may be a slight setback. Oh, okay. Oh, shit! Dude, how was I supposed to know he knew my tricks? We need to go back to the quick save. Alright, this guy thought he had all the right moves, but he really didn't. Who the fuck's my partner? She's healing up, of course. What's her health at? Nothing. Fucking useless. Alright. Well, let's go aggro someone just so I can bring them over. Alright, now we run away. That is pretty hilarious. Okay, maybe she'll want to fight this guy. Where'd she go?
Surrounded.
You're in a fucking pit. Oh, nice. I'm in fucking pit now. Okay, yeah, no, she's got this one. She's got this, trust me. Yeah, we're going this way. Awesome. Amazing tactical plays. Actually, I should have just tried to kick them into here. I think I'm supposed to actually knock down this pillar. Last time I just forced jump to the other side, and I don't think I'm supposed to do that. Hey, look, these guys are done. Hey, yeah, no, the girl there is fine. Trust me, she's got it covered. Or maybe not. What? What the fuck? Alright, so we're on the planet of no physics. Physics doesn't exist here. It hasn't been invented. I like my other solution, which is jumping to it.
Stop.
Or what? Alright, took a while to get to the final bosses. I mean, we fought Tavion, and then we fought Kyle Katarn. So, what could possibly be in the universe be worse than Kyle Katarn for fighting? That's a very good question. Well, okay, it doesn't have to be worse. It can be equivalent, I guess. But so far, this has been the easy ending, so... As you've noticed. What on earth could it possibly be? Shit. I'm gonna just fucking wall jump and shit. I think there's another shield thing over here. Oh, baby, there is. Alright. Got maximum shields. Wow, there's a lot more things here. Alright, we have a... Oh no, I force pulled them all, actually. I didn't realize I did that. Dude, that guy wasn't doing anything. Why'd I fucking fling my shit back at him? I'm not very nice, am I? But yeah, this guy's basically having to handle all the stormtroopers. I didn't realize there were so many stormtroopers here last time. Oh. That's a rocket. That Jedi's true one weakness. Rocket launchers. Oh shit, what the fuck? Why did this lock on? Weird. That was a really bad move on his part. Hey fellas, how's it hanging? I'm gonna go in the temple, you know, kick ass, chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of Jedi scum. Let's hustle up on it here. Oh fuck. Of course it's you. Twirly guy. What, you can do that with your fucking bat lightsaber? Alright, apparently my mind has been blown. What a move is that? I didn't know you could do that with the fucking saber staff. Pretty sure you can't. Dude, you totally can't do that. That guy's a fucking piece of shit, that's what he is. Dual lightsabers twirl. Yeah? Maybe it's an acrobatics thing. No, this thing. Attack and then hit alt attack. Oops. No, that's what this does for me. Dude, he broke the rules. You're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to twirl around the fucking dual lightsaber. What an asshole. Yeah, whatever, come over here.
The Jedi are here.
Shit.
You can't get away.
Just want to kick him off. Just need some health and then... Okay, good. You're good. You're done. Like he actually undid his lightsaber. He's like, I'm done fighting for the rest of my life. He kicked his own friend. Oh, I actually died. Dude, I didn't expect that. He just kicks his own fucking friend.
You will die.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Why does that fucking do so much damage to me? I'm at, like, full health. What the hell? Dude, I have, like... why is Force, thing not doing anything? Eventually I'll get one of you. Or they'll just both do that, they're fucking... Mario and Luigi over here.
You will die.
Fuck this shit, actually. Yeah, I'm just gonna go heal up on you. If that doesn't bother you that much.
See how good you are.
I'm really good at healing. No, actually, I'm not. I need force healing for that. The regular force heal for that. Unless you do that, which is really dickish thing to do. Alright, just refuse to come up here. Oh, I thought I was exploding at something with your AI.
You can't escape.
Where's this guy? Why is he not joining me?
Stop.
Come on.
You won't get far.
Yeah, he has like a little bit of an engagement right. Yeah, no, he's spooked. Yeah, you know you want to fight this.
You won't get far.
Oh, what the fuck? Fuck, it still did like 20 damage to me. I'll rest in pieces.
Tavion! This stops here.
Ah, Kyle's good student. You're too late. Soon, Marka Ragnos will return and obliterate the Jedi. The Sith shall rule again.
You're delusional. Kyle told me all about you. How you went crawling away after he defeated you.
Silence, whelp! I will make Kyle Katarn's failure complete. My victory? Rosh's corruption. And now your death will drive him to the dark side.
Never!
You are no match for me.
That was the fastest never I've ever heard. And oh my god, she railgunned me. I have even less health than what I started with. Fuck. Wow. She didn't have this many attacks when I dealt with her.
Don't make me chase you. I know you are new.
She can't kill us all. Shit. I'm glad it's detected me behind us. Nope. Just as I said that. All of a sudden, no, it doesn't. It fucked up the detection. Fuck. I'm just gonna have to man up in a sec. Okay, this is fucking retarded, actually.
Only cowards hide.
Is that all she's gonna fucking do every time? This seems very different. Unfortunately, I'm walking around with no help. They kicked, bitch. Oh, fuck. I don't even know how to dodge that. Apparently standing behind something doesn't do anything. And she just starts it up, and I guess I'm supposed to take cover? What the fuck do I even do? Oh my god, she started already. Nice. Thanks a lot, game. Is she just gonna fucking spam that shit? Honestly. Just take my life, fuck it. But how does that not damage me? Because I'm already dead on the inside, that's why. 1 HP life. I do not understand these attacks. I literally, there's no pattern to this. And it comes off. This is, I'm just fucking mashing my face at this. I'm even bouncing on her head doesn't cancel the attack. Like, sometimes she's not even doing it. This is a really fucking irritating fight.
Don't make me chase you. How?
I'm just gonna heal up off her. Did I take damage from that? I don't know.
Don't make me chase you. Are you that coward?
No, more like I didn't invest in the right force healing ability.
Only coward's pride.
Yeah, see, only cowards use that stupid fucking laser beam attack, and also, fuck, I didn't want to do that quite yet. There's one of two attacks that she does, and she's completely random with them. Okay, that's now go on her. Oh good, we did it.
I will not cower as I did before Catan.
I shall not be denied.
By the Force, Marka Ragnos.
A mere Jedi child will not undo my return.
That's Jedi Knight, Ragnos.
You will kneel before me, Jedi.
Oh, she's got a stupid little fucking sword. Oh, it's a glowing stupid little sword. Right. So now she's, now it's spooky.
Pathetic whelp.
Is Marco Ragnos ready for the fucking twirling attack? And this crashed. Okay. Apparently he and he's fucking spooked my computer too.
You are no match for me.
So, what's worse, a ghost or Kyle Katarn to fight?
Only.
Let's let some of that shit heal.
Are you that?
She's glowing right now, but I'm pretty sure it does no damage to her. Because I can't go up to her and do that. I have to use the range variant of it. Now I want to have Force Absorb up, which is now.
I will not miss.
Apparently she's by the grace, by the power of grace calling me. Yeah, she drained my force power too with that. Shit. Fuck, I'm just trying to get my, like, I have to run around to get my force power back. Fucking hell. Alright, it's a very interesting attack she's got there with the crash Mike's computer. Okay. She's by the power of Grayskulling me. There isn't some other solution here, is there? No.
Only.
You can't defeat me, I'm behind three blocks of some shit here. Alright, I think we're good. Let our force drain run out here and go on get her. The hell is this attack? Oh, we got her.
No! This is impossible. I will return, Jedi. One day, I shall return and annihilate you all!
Literally, the Reapers.
It's over. Ragnos will not be resurrected. The scepter is destroyed.
And Tavion?
Dead. When Ragnos possessed her, her body couldn't withstand the corruption. When I destroyed the scepter and Ragnos left her body, there was nothing left.
Jaden, you did more than we could have ever hoped. You have become a true Jedi.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. But I couldn't have done it without Kyle.
Don't get all mushy on me, kid. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Pew 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 boom boom pew 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 boom 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 pew 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 boom 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 big explosion.
Heard from the New Republic. The Imperials supporting the Disciples of Ragnos have been defeated, and the remaining cultists have been rounded up. It seems they lost their powers when the Scepter was destroyed.
I hope that's the last we see of them.
You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's never say never.
Rosh, I hope your experience has taught you the patience and humility that may one day turn you into a great Jedi.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you.
Jaden. You fought bravely, resisted the dark side, and saved another Jedi from certain death. You will be a valuable member of the Jedi Order.
You deserve it, Jaden. You're the best student I've ever trained, and a terrific Jedi.
Thank you, both.
There's still a galaxy full of trouble out there. Are you ready for another mission?
As luck would have it, I am.
Alright, there you go, guys. That's the happy ending. I hope it's everything you ever wanted. Not the canon ending. The canon ending is Jan's a dick and goes to, and flies aside the fucking Star Destroyer away from Kyle Katarn. But hey, you know what? It's up to you which story you like better. I think they're this one's kind of a little bit sappy, but that's me. I'm the gritty man, so. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed, and that's it for this run, so thank you very much. And, one thing I did forget to mention is something that, that one of the Star Wars games I did actually play, the Star Wars, the one that's based upon the Age of Empires engine. Yeah, that one. I might actually do that one sometime, because I actually have played that one. That one's actually really fun, too. That was one of the ones I listed a bunch of games at the end that were Star Wars related. That is one I did forget. So anyways, now this is the true conclusion. That is it. Goodbye.
Tavion! This stops here.
Ah, Kyle's good student. You're too late. Soon, Marka Ragnos will return and obliterate the Jedi. The Sith shall rule again.
You can either fight at my side or get crushed under my heel, but you will not stand in my way.
Silence, whelp!